My name is Carl. Well, excuse me, I almost forgot. Carl and Tasty is my name, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm here to ensure that this show is not a drag. I'm so clever. Anyway, how's it, guys? How you guys doing? This is a very stylish bunch. Oh my word. Did you pick out your own outfits? I picked out mine. You know, I was like thinking, oh my word, what should I wear? I got so angry. You know, like, what should I pick? Yellow, pink, and leopard print. Oh my word. I was so, so, so angry. And then I thought, you know what? That's what I call a cross dressing. You just get so cross while you're dressing. It's amazing. You didn't think about that. I mean, she was. Oh my goodness, I'm so clever. All right, so anyway, what is your name? So your name is Paul. I knew it. Oh my goodness, you must be clam, has it? You are? That's great. By the way, I just want to introduce you guys to a brand new designer label. It's not Louis Vuitton or even Gucci. Ladies and gentlemen, Givé. That's just, oh yes, you know, that's right. Trademark! Oh, yes, yes, got teeth in the club. It's fine, that's okay, that works, it works. Anyway, this is for you. Thank you very much, Paul. Lekker. And this is for you. Glam. Lekker. Okay, that's fine. So I've given you something, so you need to give me something. Specifically you, young man. You remind me of Chris Brown. You know what I'm saying? Goodness. Can you guys just stand up, please, if you don't mind? Oh, well, no, don't look at me like that. You could have picked any seat in a comedy show. You picked front row. You could have sit. Jesus.